Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the sixth and final day of the 8th International Colombo Theatre Festival held in Colombo, Sri Lanka, in felicitation of Dr. Jayala Manoratna. Prior to beginning today's festivities on stage, today's performances on stage, I would like to invite someone very special to come on stage. My invitation is extended to none other than Fatima Shada, the daughter of the festival director. Mr. M. Safir, the festival director, if we can please have you on stage, sir.
Good evening, everyone. I hope you have enjoyed the past few days. Thank you for being here with us. The 8th Colombo International Theatre Festival has come to an end. Thank you for helping my father's dream come true. You are the best dad in the world. You are my hero. I love you, Dad.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we please have a round of applause for Mr. M. Safir, the director of the International Theatre Festival. Thank you, sir. It is absolutely necessary for me to mention that this year's festival would not have been possible without the determination of that man who was on stage. It was his perseverance and his dream that made this festival a dream, a reality that it was today. Ladies and gentlemen, this year's performances or this year's stage, we have had the privilege of witnessing multiple international talented individuals on this stage. We have witnessed the countries of the likes of Germany, India, Austria, Pakistan, USA, Romania and Sri Lanka performing on this very stage. And tonight, we are blessed with the privilege of witnessing two Indian performances that will be played for us shortly. It is also absolutely noteworthy for me to mention that this festival is organized by Interact Art in collaboration with the Ministry of Housing and Cultural Affairs, the Goethe Institute, the Department of Cultural Affairs, and the Tower Hall Theatre Foundation. Our telecommunications partner for this year have been Dialog, our official ticketing partner, 444 powered by Dialog. Our electronic media partner, MTV and MBC Radio, our print media partners, Lanka Deepa, Daily Mirror, The Sunday Times, and other Deshaya. Our official mobility partner, PickMe, our partners, Iri Lanka International, Manetti, Ballet, and SMR. Our venue partners, the Indian Cultural Center, the Indian Council for Cultural Relations, our printing partner, Neptune Publications, Sandhagad Advertising, KSU Graphics, our team partner, Abhiranga Theatre, Interact Blockbox Theatre, promotional partner, Drama Sri Lanka, and our web partner, Ranghala LK, and the Deepthi Visual Arts Foundation.
Tonight's first performance is Soul to Soul, directed by Satish R. Navekar. The play is a love story staged on the background of Goa-Portugal freedom struggle. John, a Christian boy, is in love with Anu, a Hindu girl, but their families are not expecting their love. John and Anu's soul, or as in Konkani called Maan, comes and convinces them both to live together not as husband and wife, but for a noble cause for society.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a kind reminder, please make sure that your mobile phones are on silent. No flash photography is allowed, as to not disturb the players on stage. Soul to Soul will run for 60 minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, can we please have a round of applause, please, for the performers of Rajesh Kartik.